Defending stone pelters in Kashmir, National Conference President Farooq Abdullah said that the stone pelting views for fighting for the nation and should be considered national level.
मैं
मोदी साहब
को इस स्टेज से कहना टूरिज्म हमारी जिंदगी है, इसमें कोई शक नहीं है, मगर वो तो पत्थर फेंकने वाला है, उसको टूरिज्म से कोई मतलब नहीं है, ये समझ जाए, उसको टूरिज्म से मतलब नहीं है, वो भूखे मरेगा, मगर वो वतन के लिए वो पत्थर मार रहा है, ये समझने की जरूरत है।
Farooq's statement was severely criticized by CRPF Commandant Chetan Cheetah's family. Chetan Cheetah had slipped into coma after being shot during an encounter in Bandipora.
My blood boils when people come out of their houses and they say the stone pelters are nationalists and jawans and soldiers who are shedding their blood and, you know, laying their lives in for the and serving nations. They are not nationalists and stone pelters are nationalists. So I am absolutely I do not relate to politicians like him.